Hi, my name's Kian. Reporting you on the new official opening of Betty's Bagel and Shakes. Right, I'm over here with Leva Alberta. She's the head CEO of Betty's Bagels and Shakes. Leva, let us know.
Thank you.
So, I mean, the decor is perfect.
Yeah.
I've tasted a few bagels and I'm just surprised of how good everything is. But let us know, how is the event going to be tonight?
Event will be absolutely amazing. We're planning to have loads of people around, so I hope everybody will enjoy such a good time.
Honestly, to be honest with you, I've been here since 12 o'clock today and I just don't want to leave. The atmosphere has been brilliant and I'm looking forward to the evening.
Like at the moment, we have a proper A-team ready, so all the bagels almost ready, shakes are on table, so just to get the people in.
I can't wait. It's like literally I've been fasting today, ready for the bagels. And honestly, it's going to be a good turnout. Get yourself down to Betty's Bagels and Shakes, where you'll see Leva and the A-team at work.
Fantastic, let's go in.
Yes. Leva, that was wicked. That was wicked, right? Welcome everybody, live at Betty's Bagel and Shakes grand opening. As you can see, we're rampant. Everybody's enjoying themselves. You can see all the guests here. Everybody's enjoying the smoothies, the milkshakes and everything. Let's go and have a look at what some of the guests have to say. I've been here since 12 o'clock and I haven't left yet, so you can tell I'm enjoying myself.
You've only just walked in.
How are you doing then?
Yeah, I'm all right, mate.
Enjoying it?
Yes.
Excellent. What's your favourite on the menu then?
Mexican, Mediterranean, I've had them
all right.
And I've tried them all and they're all good, very good.
Excellent. Yes. Right. You like Betty's Bagels and Shakes?
Absolutely, 100%.
I like the deco, who put the deco together?
I don't know, man.
One in a million, best builder, Mr. Christophs, put this place together, looking phenomenal. Round of applause for Mr. Christophs. He's the man. What's your favourite?
The chicken bagel.
Yeah, excellent.
The Oreo milkshake. Oh yeah, for me, same chicken bagel.
Chicken bagel, yeah.
I really look forward to trying this though.
Out of 10. Out of 10.
We haven't
out
tried
of 10.
It.
We haven't tried it. That's what we're looking for.
The milkshake. The Oreo milkshake.
Oreo, was it your one?
No, I like that one.
It was good.
10 out of 10, yeah.
My one was better though. A lot
she
better.
Hers was better. It was the one with the.
Yeah. The other one.
Which one was it? It was that the strawberry and the other.
Oh my god, we've even got a 2-month-old baby enjoying it.
He's had lots of bagels.
Does he like it?
Yeah, he loves the bagels. He had quite a few.
Oh,
do you want to ask him? I'm sure he'll answer you.
Yeah, he's nodding his head. Give us a bit of feedback, mate. How's it going?
It's alright, pretty big crowd in there.
You like it?
Yeah, I was a couple of times before, so.
Excellent. Have you tasted the bagels yet?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Good.
Do you think it's going to work out?
Yeah.
Shakes?
Definitely.
Am I going to see you here 5 days a week?
No.
No?
Not that often, no.
7 days?
Yeah.
Brilliant. Excellent, man.
Thank you
very much for your time. Now we go over to the main man, the marketing, Mr. Ricky Dean.
I was hoping you would have come to me.
How could I miss you?
I was trying to put food and drinks in my mouth. I couldn't.
So what are you saying then? Enjoying it?
Yeah, of course. You know, it's... As you know, it's been a long journey.
Exactly.
I think about 3-4 months, and so I'm just sat here now, just absorbing and looking at everything and thinking, yeah, you know, like, so you can just see everything of how we sort of sat down, me and Mary, and we used to go through things and make things. And so I'm really pleased, you know.
100%.
I mean,
judging by the feedback, like, everybody's giving it thumbs up. Everybody's happy with the work. Everyone's happy with the hard work you put in, hard work Benny's put in. Let's not forget our hard work, and hopefully it works out.
Yeah, exactly.
Out.
And you know, the greatest thing about this is that we've brought a brand concept. That's what people have to remember. This is actually a brand concept. It's not just another ice cream place or something. This whole brand, the Berries, was built on corporate identity. So, you know, when you see that in the furnishings, you see that in the designs and the menus, and the way the food, and it's a brand concept. And because of that, that's why it's given this, and as someone said, you know, it's a five-star place in a one-star area. No disrespect to the area, but that's factual, you know?
Yeah.
I'm really happy, I'm really happy.
As you can see, guys, the night is still young, it's still 6:45, only 45 minutes of opening, and look at it, it's rammed. Everybody's enjoying themselves, everybody's having a good night, and you know, hopefully it's going to work out for Berries Bagels and Shakes. We've had a lot of positive reviews. Let's keep it coming and let's close it now. We're going to do this business the best we can. Thumbs up for Bagels and Shakes.